Vorsicht, Vorsicht! Das ist eine Falle! Vorsicht!
Take cover!
Three coming right at us!
You kick the hell away from him!
Why the hell you drag us into this, Charles?
Doesn't look like it. We got more.
Well, that's them dealt with. You get them untied, and I'll see what they've left behind for us.
Hier drüben!
It's okay. Getting you out of here.
Vielen Dank für Ihre Hilfe.
Yeah, okay. Hey, you wait there a second. Charles, go find Dutch. Get the caravan to divert here. This spot should work for us.
I agree.
Anyway, you were saying?
All right, come on. I'll take you back to your family.
Was machen wir jetzt? Also soll ich mitkommen?
Yeah!
Wo bringen Sie mich hin?
What the hell did you do to those fellas?
Wie bitte?
Those men back there, why did they take you?
Geld. Money. Meiner Familie gehört eine Goldmine. Sie wollen Lösegeld erpressen.
How did someone even come up with them words?
Sie bringen mich zu meiner Familie? Vielen Dank. Wie haben Sie sie gefunden?
Look, I'm sorry, friend. I can barely speak English. Yeah.
Dem Herrgott sei Dank.
Schatz! Oh.
Andreas! Oh. Andreas! Ich hab gedacht, du seist tot!
Beinahe wärst du gewesen, meine Lieblinge, meine Herz allerliebst. Oh, wie wunderbar! Oh.
Sie sind ein großer Mann.
Ja.
Ein großer Mann.
Ja, wirklich.
Es ist ein Segen, dass wir sie getroffen haben.
Come on, now get out of here. This place ain't safe. Get out of here!
Ja, ja, alles klar.
Vamos!
Ich hab was für Sie. Einen Moment. Dankeschön. Thank you. Vielen Dank, herzlichen Dank.
Guess it was a pleasure.
Ja!
Oh, this place. Oh, it'll be perfect for us.
Hello, Arthur.
Dutch.
Miss Grimshaw, Mr. Pearson, put everyone to work. Make this place a home.
Well, I don't know where the hell we are, but we are going to make the best of it.
Thank you.